Starting off with cooking the keema. Add red peppers, salt, chili flakes, cumin powder, coriander powder.